Let's go to Cape Town. Big hole. What time did you plan to get here?
At 5:30.
What's the time now?
It is 5:30, like in 20.
How was that planning? Over like 800 kilometers, 5 million stops, and she gets it to the minute. It's impressive.
Alrighty guys, so we made it to the Wagon Wheel Country Lodge.
So supper was dope. I had a monkey gland burger and tammy salad. Okay, so we're gonna try and wrap up this day fairly shortly. And there's something new we wanted to introduce. And the fun part about this is that Tammy doesn't know we're doing it. So I wanna mention the best thing of the day for each person. So for me, there's a few, so it's not really the best. There was a Coke bottle that was flying, like it was flying across the road, across the highway. And then a truck came past. And so the way that like air from the truck blew it back, so the bottle was flying that way, and then the truck blew it that way, so in mid-air it was like dancing, super cool. Other thing was the incredible timing that Tammy did, that we arrived here exactly the time she said we would, with everything that we did. I don't know, it was ridiculous. Your turn.
My favorite thing of the day was that I drove halfway here, because I've never done that before. I've never driven such a distance. And I was scared too, so I'm proud of myself for doing it.